For local news, a heads up if you plan on driving through Bay County next week. Road work will cause lane closures on a heavily traveled road. Monday, the State Department of Transportation will start chip sealing on about 6.5 miles of East Center Road, also known as M-25, from Cecilia Court to the Tuscola County line. During the work, traffic will be maintained with lane closures and flagging operations. All lanes are expected to reopen Friday, July 12th.